Hello friends, welcome back to this channel Gain Java Knowledge, and today we are going to discuss design pattern interview questions and answers that are most important for experienced developer. So let's start. What is singleton pattern in Java? It's a very important design pattern interview question. Singleton pattern is a creational pattern which allow only one instance of a class to be created, which will be available to the whole application. The major advantage of singleton design pattern is it saves memory because the single instance is reused again and again. There is no need to create a new object at each request. For example, in our application we can use a single database connection shared by multiple objects instead of creating a database connection for every request. And here are few drawbacks. What are the drawbacks of using singleton design pattern? The major drawbacks of using singleton design patterns are following. Singleton causes code to be tightly coupled. The singleton object is exposed globally and is available to a whole application. Thus, classes using this object become tightly coupled. Any change in the global object will impact all other classes using it. And they hide dependency instead of exposing them. Singleton pattern does not support inheritance, and the singleton principle can be violated by techniques such as cloning. If an application is running on multiple JVMs, then in this case singleton might be broken. Which design pattern will you use to create a complex object? And then you can say builder design pattern is used to construct a complex object. It is designed to solve the issue with factory and abstract design pattern. And next is, why use a factory class to instantiate a class when we can use new operator in Java? Factory classes provide flexibility in terms of design. Below are some of the benefits of factory class. Factory design pattern result in more decoupled code as it allow us to hide creational logic from dependent code, and it allow us to introduce an inversion of control container. It gives us a lot more flexibility when it comes time to change the application, as our creational logic is hidden from the dependent code. What is the difference between factory and abstract factory design pattern? It's most time asked interview question. Both factory and abstract factory are creational design patterns. The major difference between these two is a factory pattern creates an object through inheritance and produces only one product. On the other hand, an abstract factory pattern creates the object through composition and produces families of products. And the next question is, what is observer design pattern in Java? Observer design pattern is one of the behavioral design pattern which defines one-to-many dependencies between objects and is useful when we are interested in a state of an object and we want to get notified when there is any change in state of object. In observer design pattern, when one object changes its state, all its dependent objects are automatically notified. The object is called subject and dependents are called observers. Java provides libraries to implement observer design pattern by using java.util.observable class and java.util.observer interface. What is the difference? And the next one is, difference between strategy and state design pattern in Java. Both strategy as well as state design pattern are similar in practice, but they have different implementation. Following are some of the major difference between these two. First is, strategy design pattern define a set of algorithms to carry out a specific behavior, whereas state design pattern allow an object to alter its behavior when its internal state changes. And second is strategy design pattern does not allow us to store a reference to the context object, whereas state design pattern stores the reference to the context object which contains them. And the next is, in strategy design pattern, the client is aware of the strategy which is chosen for implementation, whereas in state design pattern, the client does not decide which state to be chosen for implementation. And the next is, strategy pattern deals with how an object performs a certain task, whereas state design pattern deals with what an object is. There is no successor or predecessor relationship present in strategy design pattern, whereas in state design pattern, states are related to one or another as successor or predecessor. And next is, what is null object pattern? Null object pattern is a design pattern in which null object replaces null check for instance variable. Instead of putting a check for a null value, null object reflect a do nothing relationship. It can also be used to provide default behavior in case data is not available. Give an example of decorator design pattern. What is decorator design pattern, also known as structural pattern, is used to add additional functionality to a particular object at runtime. It wraps the original object through decorator object. For example, when you are buying a burger, you can customize it by adding extra filling and sauce. Now the cost of these items have to be added to the final price. The customization will differ from customer to customer and offer from a shop. Creating different classes of burger with different filling will end up creating a lot of classes. Decorator solves the problem by extending the functionality of single burger class at runtime based on customer request. What is the benefit of using prototype design pattern over creating an instance using the new keyword? Sometimes object creation is heavyweight and requires a lot of resources. Creating a new instance will impact the performance. In such cases, a prototype design pattern is used, which refers to creating duplicate objects. In prototype design pattern, if a similar object is already present, then cloning is done, keeping performance in mind. Okay, thanks.